Hey guys, welcome back to Just Shake or Steer. My name is George and today I have a special cocktail for you prepared with a grilled pineapple rum infusion, which I did 2 days ago. If you watched the video, you know what I'm talking about. If not, you can check here or check in the description or just see my channel and you can watch the video which I made. Grilled pineapple rum infusion. We did pear liqueur and we did peach brandy. Now the pear liqueur is going to be ready tomorrow, so I will have cocktail with it, and the peach brandy will take up to a month. But since the grilled pineapple rum infusion, it's take only 24 to 48 hours, it's ready to crack on. So if you are ready, let's do this. So 2 days ago I did infusion on Havana Club, just the regular Havana, 3 years old, and as you can see, this is the color of the Havana, and this is after the infusion with the grilled pineapple. If you didn't watch the video, feel free to watch, and you can make your own at home. Very easy, very quick, take up to 24 hours, or if you want to be more concentrate, 48 hours. So I was thinking today what cocktail to make, and because it's infused with pineapple, I kind of decide to create a recipe around the pineapple. So this cocktail is not in any book, it's just created today, and to be honest with you, I've not made it yet. So I put the recipe together as I do many times, and if it's failure, it's gonna be failure and I'm gonna be totally ashamed in front of everyone, but I hope it's gonna be good. So let's start making it, and starting with the infused rum first. I will do 2 cocktails today because I'm gonna have one and one for my wife. And after the video, I'm just gonna sit down, watch TV and enjoy. Lovely. So 2 cocktails, we start with 30 ml for each cocktail. So 60 ml for both, because I'm gonna shake both together. So this is 50, and let's drop another 10. The rum is beautiful. It's basically Havana infused with grilled pineapple, have this lovely aromas of pineapple and a little bit of the burn of the pineapple. So, because it's pineapple infused, I decide to go with Giffard Caribbean pineapple liqueur, which it's mixture of rum and liqueur. Fantastic, very strong in flavor. So for both cocktails, I will use 15 ml. So we go with 30 ml together, 15 ml per cocktail, okay? There you go. Then to introduce a little bit of bitterness and a little bit of botanical flavor, I am using Amaro di Angostura. Amaro di Angostura, all of you know Angostura, I hope so. This is the guys who is behind the Angostura bitters, but they don't do just bitters, they do fantastic rum and they do fantastic Amaro. It's a very nice subtle botanical and spice Amaro, it's beautiful, seriously. You have to try if you didn't yet, okay? So 15 ml of the Amaro, which is 30 ml for both. And there you go, we are done with all the liquids. No more ABV in the cocktail. It's gonna be very nice and refreshing. We're still on the pineapple vibe, and this is Mr. Better Bitters, Mrs. Better Bitters, like always I say, it's very difficult for me to say. Just the 5-6 drops of the bitter. 4, 5, 6. This is gonna enrich the flavor of pineapple as well. But as I mentioned earlier, I'm using Amaro di Angostura. Now the Amaro, it's not that bitter like the actual Angostura bitter. It's more subtle. Have this lovely spice and botanical notes, but we want to introduce a little bit of bitterness to the cocktail, because with all the pineapple flavor and all the juices and syrups which coming, it's gonna get really sweet. So a bit of the Amaro and the Angostura bitter is gonna settle down this sweetness. So 2 dashes per cocktail, 4 dashes all together for 2. Right, lemon juice. A little bit zest. The lemon is gonna lower down again the sweetness, but it won't totally wipe out the sweetness. It's just gonna give this nice freshness and aftertaste. So 10 mil per cocktail, which is gonna be 20 for both. So you can use lime or lemon juice, whatever you prefer or whatever you have home, it doesn't really matter. As far you introduce some citrus to the cocktail. 5 ml of pineapple syrup. You can avoid this, I have it and I want to try to put, see how it's gonna work out. If you don't have pineapple syrup, don't worry about it. So it's just a 5 ml per a cocktail, so 10 ml for both. There you go. And finally our juice, of course, pineapple juice. I will have some name of the cocktail by the end of the video, hopefully, but I'm still thinking over it. 50 ml per cocktail, that's all it is. You may say it's not enough juice with all the liqueurs and rum inside and everything, but trust me, after shaking and it's diluted a little bit and all the bitters which you have and syrups and lemon juice, this is more than enough. Let's move this away, wipe a little bit of bar and get the ice in the shaker. Let's put in this one first. Leave a little bit for our glasses. And let's shake. Lovely. It will be this fantastic kind of a brownish color. So there you go, two glasses. I'll drop some ice inside. Yeah, like, let's see if I can break this so it's even. Fantastic. With my strainer, I don't know where is my big strainer go from my tiki shaker, but we'll see. This is where we are, and as you can see, it's not enough. The reason why is because I always like to put a little bit of ice, put the cocktail, and then add the rest of the ice, and I'm prepared. There we go, some extra ice. The cocktail will take a lot of ice, so don't worry about it. This is why I didn't put too much juice, because the idea is to be cold as possible and dilute very slowly. Just gonna give it a little stir now. Lovely. So we can put the ice proper in. Garnish, a slice of pineapple. There you go. And you can put any other, for example, like a little bit of mint or something. I'm just gonna use a pineapple froth and with a bamboo stick, just over like that. And then you have it, guys. Today, as I mentioned, I'm still thinking on the name, but when the video is uploaded, the name is gonna be there. Until then, this is what we have. Let's try. Ooh, yes, definitely worth it. Infused your rum with the grilled pineapple and you're gonna have ooh, fantastic drink. So this is it, guys, from me, another video from Just Shake or Stir. Like and subscribe, as always, leave me a comment and just come and say hi until the next video. So don't forget, down there, like, subscribe and leave me a comment, okay? Until then, I love you and I leave you as always. Bye bye. I did video about rum infusion, peach brandy and pear liqueur, how to make at home. So today I'm using what did I say? I'm so bad.
All I'm thinking about was mercury coming in. Peach, is it? No.